Okay, so why does this work? I don't really know. I'm not a physicist. Perhaps there's a physicist out there somewhere that can enlighten us. That would be great. I can only speculate that it has something to do with the hardness of the material. There was also a comment below somewhere that said there's aluminum oxide in spark plug porcelain. I'm not sure about that either. Will this work with any porcelain? I don't know. You know, there's porcelain dolls, plates, cups, even a toilet. And let's find out if the porcelain from a toilet will do the same thing as the porcelain from a spark plug. First, I gotta break the toilet. That was awesome. I've been wanting to do that for a long time. All right, so let me get a few pieces of the smallest porcelain here. Maybe break one up a little bit. And there we go, that's good. So here's some of the porcelain from the toilet. And I'll just throw it at the glass, see what happens. Nothing. No. Try a little bigger one. All right, so that worked. It was a little bigger. Okay, I'll try a few more pieces on the back window here. Nope. This one might do it. It's a nice big chunk. Let's try that. No. It's a lot harder to do it with this type of porcelain, that's for sure. I might have just got lucky with that one. Man, I tried a few times with that. Okay, how about this size of one? It's pretty jagged. Try it. So it did work, went right through it. But man, I had to throw that pretty hard. And I wouldn't say that it's as effective as the spark plug porcelain, and I'll show you how much easier it is on the other side of the car. Will it work on the back window? I don't know. I'm guessing that it will. And here is spark plug porcelain, and I'll give it a shot. Yeah, it works. All right, will it work on the front windshield? I don't think it will. It might spider it or just chip it or something, but it's double paned with a piece of plastic in between for safety, so it doesn't shatter on the driver on in a collision or something. So here's some more spark plug porcelain, and give it a shot. Here we go. Okay, it did spider it. It won't shatter it. I mean, that's a good splinter. It's gonna definitely spread. But not broken. All right, another question that was asked was, does this work on industrial glass, like in an office building or something like that, in case of emergency, need to bust out real quick? Well, I have an industrial window out of an office building, and let's find out. All right, here it is. Solid piece of glass out of an office building. Give it a shot. Got the porcelain off the spark plug, glasses on for safety. Absolutely does. One shot, one kill. And that's gonna make a giant mess as soon as it all falls out of there. Okay, so in the last video, a lot of people thought that this was a fake, that I was doing some sort of video editing to make it look like the porcelain broke the glass. It is in fact real. I've proven it. I do not recommend it, and please don't use this maliciously. A lot of people say, why didn't you just use the hammer? Because this isn't a video on how to break glass with a hammer. Another video, I think it was by National Geographic, and the guy was hitting the window really soft. Not gonna break. You just had it forever. Okay, rubber mallet's not gonna work. Somebody said, why don't you just throw the whole spark plug? Well, because the theory is that a fragment of the spark plug porcelain, which is way more impressive than throwing the whole spark plug. If you want, I'll throw that, okay? Here. Okay, that didn't work, but the porcelain does. Okay, last one. Smaller, a little stronger, I'm sure. It's not actually the last window, the front windshield's still in, but we know we can't do that now. So, there we go. I'm gonna save the glasses down. Well, that was easy. Now you can use the rubber mallet. Okay, so I just wanted to keep this as simple as possible, really, and that's why in the last video I used the one-word sentences. A lot of you made it clear that it sounded dumb and I shouldn't do that anymore. The fact of the matter is the porcelain from the spark plug breaks glass. It really does, and it is really that simple. So you can either take my word for it or find out for yourself. Just don't do it to something that you or somebody else holds value to. This is a demolition derby car, and I was going to remove the glass anyways, so I just took advantage of the situation so I could show you guys that this really works. And now that I've done that, I've got this giant mess to clean up, and I'm going to go do that. So rate, comment, subscribe, comments down below, please, and till next time. Hey, guess what? Vacuum.